We've had our, been asked to have our pictures taken with people, and we've seen Olympic team members and Chinese minority ethnic groups and a bunch of other stuff going down underground.